guys, welcome to the first last week of university, which makes me really sad because after this year I'm not going back to education because I'm not a huge fan of it, and my last year is my last year. But I'm also gonna miss my last year because I'm not gonna be seeing my friends as often as I do when I'm in uni, and it's quite sad. So today's Monday. I don't have any lessons for today, so I'm just gonna run a few errands that I have. So my main errand is that I need to go to Boots and buy a box of hair dye, only because my hair, as you can see, I was ginger before, so the ginger is kind of peeking through my natural hair, which I'm not a big fan of. So I need to get my natural hair color and like dye my forehead, because I'm not a big fan of the whole half brown half black thing that's going on. I need to get my natural color and, you know, fix it, because I think my first day is tomorrow, and unfortunately my first lesson is like around the evening, which is really weird. Don't know why they've done that. I would have preferred in the afternoon or like mid-morning, definitely not early morning because I'm not an early person. But apparently it's gonna be around 6, which is really weird. I mean, I don't mind sleeping in, but the hours are a bit weird, because who's gonna be like bothered to go to uni at 6 o'clock? Like, that's crazy. And it's gonna be like dark, which I don't mind, because I like when the days get dark. It's weird to have a lesson at 6. I mean, it is what it is, and I think it's only like one module that we have tomorrow. So yeah, I think I'm only in for about 2 days this term at uni, which kind of makes me sad, because obviously because it's my last year, I wanted to be in uni a bit more often than just 2 days, but it is what it is, I guess. And because it's my last year, it means I have to really focus like more than I have in the last 2 years, only because it is my dissertation, it's my last year, and final grades do actually matter this time around, only because I need to get that degree, and if I don't, I don't think my parents would be very happy with that. Gotta be motivated. Just some simple skincare. I may or may not have woken up extremely late today. Let's just ignore that, because I've been having like terrible sleeping patterns for the past few weeks. So is what it is. And yeah, that's literally it. The next few clips, I will be running my errands. Don't have the one that I want. It's like sold out, which is kind of shit, I'm not gonna lie. So I need to look for a different brand. So probably these ones, because I was gonna get the Schwarzkopf. The picks are between these two. So there's that one, the John Frieda, and then the Garnier. Which one? I've ended up going with the Garnier one, because apparently the reviews on that were a lot better than the John Frieda. Now I'm just looking at like hair products, seeing if I need anything new, but not so far now. So I just got back and obviously got the hair dye, and I also managed to get two lip liners that I've been wanting from e.l.f. So these are the two. One is in... Oh, it doesn't say on here. Okay, well, one of them was like mauve aside, and the other one was like something. But yeah, so these are the two lip liners that I got, and they're really cute. One is like a brownie color, one is like a pinky color, and I just thought it'd be good for uni for like natural lips, I guess. And yeah, so with the hair dye, I'm gonna do that later today. And I will show you guys the process of me doing so, because this is going to be the first time I've dyed my hair on my own. Because usually I have someone to do it for me, or I go to the shops to do it. But this is going to be the first time I'm doing it by myself. So we're in the bathroom for this. I'm wearing like a sweater that I don't really give a shit about ruining. So we're going to, you know, get this ready to dye my hair. I'm kind of scared, but at the same time I'm not. Because I've
I've seen people do this 100 million times, and I'm pretty sure it's not that hard. I've done it to my sister before. Shouldn't be hard to do it on myself. Let's get into it. Oh, it doesn't really have that strong smell. Maybe once I add this, it will be like a strong smell. Okay, I figured out how to do it. Apparently you're supposed to screw it all the way back. Perfect. I managed to get most of the like squeezy in there. Now we're gonna close it and shake her up. We gonna shake it up. Shaking it all up now to follow instructions, put gloves on and start with roots and then continue down and then leave on for 30, wash hair, blah, 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 you know, get the gist. This is what the hair is looking like. I've got to clean around the places where I got black hair dye. But yeah, I'm gonna wait 30 minutes and then my hair is officially done. I'm gonna take a shower and once my hair's all dry and everything, then I'll show you guys the finishing results.
See the long route.
Hi guys, welcome to my first day of uni. Today I have uni in the evening / afternoon. One of my lessons are at 5, but I'm going an hour early to meet up with my friends so we can like catch up over like what happened over the summer. So it's currently 1:22. There you go, 1:22. So I'm gonna get ready around, let's say 2. I'll be finished by 3, then I can collect my brother from school at 3:30, and then from there I can just make my ways to uni. Summer and I do have to be a bit more serious, so yeah. It's 1:22 and you're probably wondering why I'm doing my skincare now. I woke up at like 12 and I stayed in bed for like a good hour. I really need to fix my sleeping pattern because it's horrific. Like I go to sleep at such bad hours of the night and then I wake up like really late into the day, so like half my day's gone. I'm gonna have to fix it because Thursday is my first 9 a.m. in a really long time. But yeah, I also got a package in the mail. So basically on TikTok, like there's a L'Oreal like glossy, glycolic glossy thing that's like going viral. And I didn't want to buy the whole set only because I don't really need the whole set. But I got the leave-in serum. And the fact that it's pink makes it so much better. But apparently it makes your hair like really glossy and you put it in like after you've done your shower. It would have been useful if I got this yesterday, like if it got delivered yesterday, because then I could have done it after I dyed my hair. But it is what it is. I got it from Amazon for like $6.99 or $7.99. And in like Boots or something, it's like £15. So get it from Amazon if you do plan on getting this. So that's it so far. When I start getting ready, I will be back. So today's vibe for the hair is going to be straight hair. I would keep my hair natural. This isn't in its full natural form. It's usually a lot more wavier, but I didn't like scrunch it and do the things that I do with my hair like normally to make it its natural hair. But today I'm going to straighten because I kind of like how I look with straight hair. Like it's giving baddie. I'm gonna brush it out. And then these are the things that I use to do my hair when straightening. Got some hair protectant. This is the Lee Stafford one, but I put it in this mini bottle because I took it with me on holiday. So I got that. Then I got my straightener, my heat protectant mat for the straightener, and that's literally it. So using this hair oil that I have, I'm just gonna run it through my hair. That's the finishing hair. Now we're gonna move on to my makeup. Actually, I'm gonna do outfit and then my makeup. I kind of took too long deciding an outfit, even though my outfit's quite simple, but I'm gonna be wearing what I wore yesterday, but I'm gonna change the shoes, and obviously I'm gonna be wearing my uni bag. Unfortunately, my uni bag doesn't go with the outfit because it's like brown and I'm wearing a beige jacket, so I'm gonna wear my black uni bag instead. And yeah, so my hair's done, I put all my accessories on, earrings and all that. Now I'm gonna just speed through my makeup.
Later on in the term, to remind you again, it's a companion piece to your interactive oral. If you start introducing, right, so if everything has gone correctly, all the visual materials should just be completed.
Guys, so it's currently Wednesday. I don't have any lessons today, I don't have uni today. I do have it tomorrow, which I will be vlogging the full day because I start at 9 and I finish at 8. I know, that's so crazy to me. It's okay. And today I saw on TikTok that there's this viral TK Maxx Ralph Lauren jumper and it's pink. And apparently it's only £30, and today I am going to go find that because that is coming home with me. I already have the navy one, the black one, and the cream one, so now I need the pink one. And it's £30, you cannot go wrong with that. So when my sister comes home, I will be dragging her with me to our nearest TK Maxx and finding that jumper. If I don't, I'm just gonna be really sad. But that's what today's video is gonna be about, finding that flipping knitted jumper. But yeah, I'm just in my robe, I'm chilling, like, not really doing much. Yeah. Yeah. So I ended up not finding the jumper, and I was really upset, so I ended up not filming anything. But yeah.
And I will explain.
explain.
Hi guys. We're here with Sadie.
Only for business. If you don't know your way.
Thank you.